John Lennon and Yoko Ono getting a hot dog, 1972. The Davis Divan was a three-wheeled convertible built by the Davis Motor Car, circa 1947. Clint Eastwood looking sharp in 1960. Famed aviator Amelia Earhart was the Grand Marshal for the 1935 Indianapolis 500. Hippopotamus Phoebe and her calf not posing for the camera at the Wildlife Conservation Society's Bronx Zoo, 1967. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please kindly subscribe and see you on the next one.